station's intact. Couldn't be. But then... You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, the moon so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
knocking.
This place got hit too.
The expressway was damaged too? Can't be how did this place?
We'll go this way.
Right now.
No, Shinra's on it.
My baby's at the station.
Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at
risk. What a mess.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat.
Do what you like. I'm taking the kids to safety.
Stay together.
Yeah, together. I
don't
want to
leave without you.
Me
too. Stay.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
I'm good.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you want one. When was the last time you saw a real flower, huh? Plus, it'll make your girlfriend's day. I guarantee it.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Enough already. I'll give you 2 gil for it.
2 measly gil? For a real flower? Come on!
5 then.
Please, that's not nearly enough. Besides, I clearly said it was on the... You're trying to get rid of me for 5 lousy gil. Sorry, but your plan won't work.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
You're right.
the ground! Right now!
Let's go.
Just give it up! Don't run!
Holding back.
Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Steel hall access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Underestimate him.
Stop it! Right.
Clear!
I won't give up. Okay.
Holding position! I got your number.
End of the lifeboat!
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Bigger number means a safer town, and who wouldn't want that? Just between you and me, though, they're pretty much all your kills. Cool, huh? Anyway, keep up the good work. We'll try to make it worth your while. Whoa, check it out! I don't think the number number's ever gone that high before. At this rate, we won't have to worry about monsters ever again. What a thing to be able to say. Thank you so, so much. We'll never forget how many bloodthirsty beasts you kept off our streets. Ah, oh, smell that fresh air. That's the smell of a safe and happy town, and one you could be proud to call home.
I hear you sell swords. Might want to introduce yourself to the other merchants, too.
Hey there! How's it going? I don't think anyone's ever gonna beat that record of yours. It's incredible.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Get off on the right foot.
You know how turf can be a touchy subject.
I sure do love the smell of sink, don't you? You guys better remember to thank our monster slayer.
What? Everyone here's so in awe of your skills, they decided to...
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Yeah.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now. What?
That's the guy who ran the monsters off.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself with these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Cloud! You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
That went well! Could be you found your calling.
Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity. Not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
Thank you.
Everyone I know said they felt a lot better.
So they blew up.
Aha, the man with the strange job.
All the items you could want, straight from the place.
Hey there, Tifa. Welcome back. And you, the new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town, looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now, I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
All the items you can want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget, our wide selection of items.
How's about you?
A friend of mine's an aspiring actor.
Gotta win at all costs.
I'm waiting. That's it. Gotcha. Now. You're mine. What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town.
Just shut up and wait.
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
Three.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Nothing to say? You looking at me?
They gonna fight? Or are they gonna recruit us?
Hey! Move it!
I
said
so
move! Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Am I right?
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. And don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh, yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit. Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Are you gonna let me in, so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Hey! Over there! Target sight! Light him up!
Time and I got you.
Give it up!
Fight, huh?
I'll show you!
Looking good.
Don't worry, I've got this! Catch me if you can!
The pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.